Hey guys, I'm Mugiman back here from the video. Guys, today we'll be going ahead and opening up a lot of packs. I'm not gonna lie, you can see on the screen right here. We're opening up around, I think this is gonna be around 200,000 coins worth of packs. I believe around that price tag. Now, as you guys know, I've been opening up a lot of packs recently. And the main reason why is because I like doing pack openings for you guys, even if I pull absolutely nothing and these packs are completely booty butt cheeks. It is always fun just to open up packs for you in general. Nonetheless, guys, real fast, make sure to hit that like button if you do enjoy the video. Make sure, can we get this video to 75 likes? And comment today, I'm actually going to pick it off my phone. You guys are seeing this kind of weird now. I'm not using my webcam. I'm using my camera to actually go ahead and do this face cam video. So we're going to go ahead and go with comment A coming in from Joseph O, who says, and I don't know if that's going to pick it up real fast. Let's see, come on. Okay, it's not going to pick up. Jason O says, first, I appreciate it very much, my man. Thank you so much for hitting that like button. Also, make sure you go ahead and thank you so much for commenting. Guys, question of the day is going to be, what's your opinion on Madden so far this year? I mean, I know a lot of people have kind of went up and down when it comes to Madden this year. And I'm not going to lie, I'm honestly having my doubts with a lot with Madden this year. And I feel like this is like the one year, every year I'm so into Madden from start until probably like March or April of the year, right? This year, I just can't get into it. I don't know if it's because of the Madden game in general, if it's just not good, or if it's just, I just really have lost interest in it like this year. I don't know. I mean, obviously I'm still doing videos, I'm still doing streams of it, but it's like I've been trying my best to kind of get into more games, obviously my second channel, and of course with streams, which guys, on October 14th, we'll be streaming Black Ops 4 non-stop. No joke, guys. Follow me on twitch.tv/thatmugamingyt. We'll be streaming Black Ops 4 non-stop. But I'm kind of at a point where it's like, I'm really ready for Black Ops 4, and I didn't think I was going to be. With how, you know, I love Madden. You guys know, I've been playing Madden ever since 2001, Madden. Like, Madden 01. And I never thought I'd be saying this, but like, Madden's kind of getting to a point where it's like, this isn't as fun as it used to be. So, I'm going to still be playing it. I'm going to still be uploading it, still streaming it, everything like that. Nothing's going to change. But that, with that in mind, that's why I am kind of starting up my second channel. Maybe I'm trying to like, in a way, I'm trying to kind of like, you know, get my second channel going too, because I want to play more games for you guys. I want to provide more content, more entertainment, and not just this channel where obviously I'm still doing what I do, but my second channel, I'm going to be able to even provide more entertainment for you guys and more content. So that's something that I'm really looking forward to being able to do, and that's something I'm going to be able to do in the future, in the near future, on my second channel. So again, guys, I've said this many times, but follow my second channel. It is Hog Games. It's HOGGGAMES. I have a link down below in the description and I icon in the right hand corner. Make sure you go ahead and follow that, because if you do put like my content, I'm trying my best to get 1,000 subscribers over there. So I'm trying my best to, you know, continue to grow my channels on both Hog Games and of course on Not My Gamer. But just, I'm really trying to like, you know, branch out when over there, because I know over here no one really wants me to branch out, no one really wants me to play other games, because I understand this is a Madden channel and I'll keep this to only Madden. But over there, you know, I'm kind of just playing whatever, I'm playing different games, and I know some people love it, some people, you know, well, most people over there love it, so that's what I'm kind of doing. Nonetheless, guys, it's gonna be the last pack of the video. Make sure you go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. Tell me down below your thoughts and opinions of me doing this. Like, do you like it? Do you hate it? What's your opinions of it? I definitely feel like a lot of people might like it, but I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.